Okay, here we are, Galata Bridge.
So we ate balik ekmek on the other side?
Yeah.
But we're going to go down this side because the other side has a whole bunch of shades blocking from the sun.
Yep.
And then we'll go back on top of Galata Bridge coming back. Nice restaurants.
Mm-hmm.
White tablecloth. So I think the gourmet balik ekmek is on this side.
Possibly. Because they have a better view, maybe.
Oh, yeah, maybe. So they pay a little bit more, maybe?
Uh-huh. Mm.
We got to walk up because this is the drawbridge, right? I wonder how many times a year they actually do. Yeah.
I have no idea.
Huh. Right, here's the split, huh?
Yep. I wonder where, how, like, tour, not tour, but, you know, the boat.
Like cruise ships?
Yeah, the cruise ships. I wonder where they dock here.
Yeah, I don't know.
this big and everybody was cheering.
He's got a great hat.
Yeah.
Newspaper.
Uh-huh. The guy next to him that got the small fish.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I went deep sea fishing one time. Caught a fish that big.
Yep.
It was smaller than the bait I used. He's a fur ball,
yeah.
Like literally. Like you could roll him down a hill.
Yeah.
No, thank you. Careful not to tie up their lines.
Yeah.
Everyone fishing that close together.
Yeah.
I guess after years and years, you get good at it.
I think so. So then here's the tunnel where you can go to go to the other side.
Oh, okay. So tunnels underneath on both sides.
Yeah.
How do we get to the other side over here without going through the tunnel?
I don't think you do.
Okay, good. So let's go down and go to the other side and then go up that side.
Okay.
Yeah. Because then we can go down one side and then on the underside and then go down the other side on the top.
Okay.
That sound good?
Yeah. Makes me want to start dancing.
I would start dancing and start breaking out some of my breakdance moves.
Yeah.
But I'm filming right now. I don't want to have to stop filming.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'd be like doing head spins and doing the, you know, that the worm.
Yeah.
Thank you. I guess if they just dropped their line straight down with the weight, then they wouldn't get tangled up.
Yeah. I think that's what most of them do.
They kind of have to, otherwise there's just no way to avoid it.
I just said, you know, like on the other side, their lines get carried that way. Theirs are going to get carried under the bridge.
Yeah. Have you seen when they cast it, if they have a heavy weight on it?
They do.
They do? Okay. So it's not going to drag it that much.
شفت المطبخ انا بدات تشتغلي
جاي انا راك
تشوف عادي خلاص يمكن جا نظف
جا نظف وين هذا
هذا بعد No touch.
Sorry.
No touch.
Sorry.
No
Hello.
Touch. No. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, buddy. He's grabbing my camera. by a clown on Galata Bridge. I barely got away with my life.
If you would have just started talking to us, we would have had a conversation.
Yeah, I just like, look, I gotta, you know, hold my camera so, and you can't just be ribbing onto it. I'm like, I had to yank his hand off of the pole.
I know.
Oh my goodness. That's funny though.
Yeah.
That's good content right there. Solid content. I think the only thing better if I started breakdancing. I gotta put that as the thumbnail. Oh, it's Aiden's birthday today.
Yep.
We have anything special because he didn't want anything. We asked him only 100 times, and what did he say? Yeah, I just want a game.
Yeah.
I really don't want anything.
I don't know, Mom. I haven't looked.
Yeah, he really didn't even like. I tried to come up with suggestions. Maybe they cost a little bit of money.
Yeah.
He's like, nah, nah. He just wanted a cheap game and a day off from schoolwork.
Yep.
And he negotiated a day off for Bastion too.
Yes.
That was really cool. For his birthday, he wanted a day off for himself and for his brother.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Istanbul's alive.
Yes, it is.
Very alive city.